Chapter 3 Addition. Addition. Addition means to put things together. Addition means combining. Addition means joining. So now let us learn addition. I have one car. One more car joins in, making them two. One more car joins in, making them three. One more car joins in, making them four. One more car joins in, making them five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I have 5 cars. I have 1 chocolate. 1 more chocolate joins in, making them 2. 1 more chocolate joins in, making them 3. 1 more chocolate joins in, making them 4. 1 more chocolate joins in, making them 5. 1 more chocolate joins in, making them 6. 1 more chocolate joins in, making them 7. 1 more chocolate joins in, making them 8. Now I have 8 chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All together, 8 chocolates. I have 1 marble. 1 more marble joins in, making them 2. 1 more marble joins in, making them 3. 1 more marble joins in, making them 4. 1 more marble joins in, making them 5. 1 more marble joins in, making them 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I have 6 marbles. All together, 6 marbles. I have 1, 2, 3. 3 flowers. My friend gave me 2 more flowers. So how many flowers altogether? Let's count. 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2 is equal to how many? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 3 flowers and 2 flowers is equal to altogether 5 flowers. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 cars. My friend gave me 3 more cars. So how many cars altogether? Let's find out. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3 is equal to how many altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So friends, 4 cars and 3 cars is equal to altogether 7 cars. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 chocolates. My friend gave me 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 chocolates. So how many chocolates altogether? Let's find out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 6, 7, 8, 9. So friends, 5 chocolates plus 4 chocolates is equal to 9 chocolates. I have 1, 2, 3. 3 whistles. My friend gave me 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 whistles. How many altogether? Let's find out. 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3, 4 is equal to how many? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So friends, 3 whistles plus 4 whistles is equal to 7 whistles. I have 1, 2, 3. 3 marbles. I added 6 more marbles. So how many marbles altogether? Let's find out. 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how many altogether? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So friends, 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. Altogether, 9 marbles. I have 1 ring. Now let's add 1 more ring. Now let's add 1 more ring. And now 1 more ring. Now we are going to add 1 more ring. Now we are going to add 1 more ring. And now let's add 1 more ring. So how many rings altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7 rings altogether. I have some balls here. Let's count. 1, 2. And there is 1 more. So 1, 2 and 3. So we have altogether 3 balls. Let's count again. 1, 2 and 3. So friends, 1 ball, 2 ball and 1 more ball is equal to 3 balls. One, two, and one more is equal to 1, 2, and 3. I have some flowers. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 flowers. And on the other side, there are some more. So let's count. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So friends, we have 5 flowers on this side and 4 flowers on the other side. So 5 and 4. So now let's count how many we have all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So friends, we have all together 9 flowers. So 5 and 4 is equal to 9. So let's write it down. 5 and 4 is equal to how much? 9. You're right. So now how many flowers we have all together? We have 9 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Let's count again. 5 and 4 is equal to 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have some flowers. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. And on this side, 1, 2. So, 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2. So, let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, 3 flowers and 2 flowers is equal to 5. So, altogether we have 5 flowers. I have some trees on board. So, let's count. 1, 2. And on the other side, there are more trees. So, let's count again. 1, 2. So, now we have 2 trees and 2 more trees. So, let's count how many altogether. 1, 2 and 2 more. 3, 4. So, altogether 4 trees. 2 and 2 is equal to 4. So, friends, we have altogether 4 trees. Let's count again. 1, 2 and 2 more. That is 3 and 4. So, friends, 2 and 2 is equal to 4. I have some marbles here. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 marbles on one side and on other side there are some more marbles. So, let's count those. 1 and 2. So, now friends, on one side we have 4 marbles and on other side we have 2 marbles. So, how many marbles we have all together? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So, friends, all together we have 6 marbles. So, 4 and 2 is equal to how much? 6. So, now we will write it down. 4 marbles and 2 marbles are equal to 6 marbles. So, equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. But friends, instead of writing is equal to, we are going to use equal to sign. So, 4 and 2 is equal to 6. Let's see again. 4 and 2 is equal to 6. So, 4 marbles and 2 marbles is equal to 6 marbles. Now, we have some triangles. So, let's see how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 triangles on one side. And on other side, we'll see 1 and 2. So, we have 5 triangles on one side and 2 triangles on other side. So how many altogether? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 2 more. 6 and 7. So we have altogether 7 triangles. So 5 and 2 is equal to 7. 5 and 2 is equal to 7. So we have 5 triangles and 2 triangles is equal to 7 triangles. Now we have yummy ice cream. So let's count. 1, 2, 3. I have 3 ice creams on one side and on the other side. 1 and 2. So 1, 2, 3 on one side and 1, 2 on other side. So how many altogether? Let's count. 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2. So how much it comes to? 5. But friends, remember, now instead of using and, we are going to use plus sign. So 3 and 2. Or you can say 3 plus 2. How many altogether? Let's count. 1, 2, 3 plus 4 and 5. So altogether 5 ice creams. So friends, 3 ice creams and 2 ice creams is equal to 5 ice creams. Now I have some lollipops. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 on one side and on other side. How much? 1, 2, 3. So friends, we have 4 on one side plus 3 on other side. So all together, let's count and write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So friends, 4 lollipops plus 3 lollipops makes 7. So all together, we have 7 lollipops. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. I have some chocolates. Let's count how many. 1, 2, 3. I have 3 chocolates on one side and on other side we will count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So friends, I have 3 chocolates plus 5 chocolates. How many altogether? We will count and write. 1, 2, 3 plus 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So friends, 3 chocolates plus 5 chocolates, altogether 8. I have some balls here. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balls on one side and on other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have 5 balls plus 4 balls. All together we count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have all together 9 balls. So friends, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. 5 balls plus 4 balls is equal to 9 balls.
Now we have 3 plus 2 is equal to how many altogether? Let's count. We have 3 marbles. 1, 2, 3. Plus we have 2 marbles. So let's count. 1, 2, 3 plus 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So friends, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So friends, we have 3 marbles plus 2 marbles. Altogether 5. Now we have 7 plus 2 is equal to how many? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Plus 2 more. 1, 2. How many altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So friends, 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. Now we have 4 plus 1 is equal to how much? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 1. So how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So friends, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Now we have 5 plus 0 is equal to how many altogether? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 0. 0 means nothing. So 5 plus nothing. So friends, 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. Now we have 4 plus 2 is equal to how many? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 2. 1 and 2. So all together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Let's write 6. But you know friends, there is one more way of writing it. 4 plus 2. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 2, 5 and 6. So friends, 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Now we have 5 plus 3 is equal to how many altogether? Let's count and write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. So how many altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So friends, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. So we have 5 triangles plus 3 triangles is equal to 8 triangles. Now we have 4 plus 0. Let's count. How many altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 0. 0 is nothing. So 4 plus nothing, that is 4 plus 0 is 4. Let's write. 4 plus 0 is Now we have 6 plus 1. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 plus 1. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So friends, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. Now we have 3 plus 0. How many altogether? Let's count. 1, 2, 3 plus 0. 0 means nothing. So 3 plus nothing. So friends, 3 plus 0 is 3. 3 plus 0, 3. Add and match. Friends, now let us add the numbers and match them. We have 3 plus 3. So 3 plus 3 is all together. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now let's count and match. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. So friends, 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. So let's find 6 objects and match. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, we found 6 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Now, which is the next number? 6 plus 2. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. And now we need 2 more. So, 1 and 2. So how much it comes to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So friends, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So where are 8 objects? These, no, no. Oh, here I found 8 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Now, which is the next number? 4 plus 0. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 0. 0 means nothing. So 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's match. Oh, which is the next number? 1 plus 4. 1 plus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So friends, 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. Let's match. We have 8 plus 0. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 0. Friends, 0 means nothing. That is 8 plus nothing. So 8 plus 0 is 8. So let's count and match. Where are 8 objects? Oh, here, I found them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's match. 8 plus 0 is equal to 8. Now we have 4 plus 2. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 2. 1, 2. How many altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So friends, 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Where are the 6 objects? Oh, here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's match. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. And now next number, 2 plus 3. Let's count. 1, 2 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. So all together, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So friends, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Let's match. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Now we have 1 plus 3. 1 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. All together will be 1, 2, 3, 4. So friends, 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Let's count and match. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Now let us add the numbers and match them. We have 7 plus 2 is equal to, let's count and match. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 plus 2. 1, 2. Now let's count and match. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So friends, 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. Now we have 2 plus 3. 1, 2 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. So friends, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So friends, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Let's match. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Now we have 5 plus 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Friends, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Now we have 4 plus 0. So let's draw. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 0. But friends, as I told you, 0 means nothing. So, 4 plus nothing. So friends, 4 plus 0 will be 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have 4 plus 2. Let's draw. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So friends, 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Now we are going to see how to get a particular number by adding two numbers. So let's start. 1. How will we get 1? We will get 1 by adding 0 plus 1. So friends, 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. How will we get 2? Let's see. We can get 2 by adding 0 plus 2 is equal to 2, or 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Now we will see how to get 3 by adding two numbers. Number 3. 0 plus 3 is equal to 3. 0 plus 3 is equal to 3. We can also write 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. And there is one more way. 2 plus 1 is also 3. So friends, you can either write 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 or 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Now we are going to see how to get 4 by adding two numbers. Number 4. 0 plus 4 is equal to 4. 0 plus 4 is equal to 4. We can also write 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. And 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Now, number 5. 5. We can get 5 by adding 0 plus 5 is equal to 5. 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Number 6. 6. 0 plus 6 is equal to 6. 1 plus 5 is equal to 6. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Number 7. 7. 0 plus 7 is equal to 7. 1 plus 6 is equal to 7. 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Number 8. 8. 0 plus 8 is equal to 8. 1 plus 7 is equal to 8. 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. And 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. It's time to write number 9. 9. 0 plus 9 is equal to 9. 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. 4 plus 5 is equal to number 9. We have some numbers here. So let's count and get the answer. We have 3 plus a box is equal to 5. So we want our answer to be 5. So let's start. First we will take 3. 1, 2, 3 balls. So 3 plus how many is 5? Let's see. We'll draw one more ball and see. Now let's count. 1, 2, 3 and 4. No, we want our answer to be 5. So we'll draw one more ball. Now let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we've got 5 here. So that means 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Now we will see 4 plus how many is equal to 7? Let's solve. First we will take number 4. 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And we want answer to be 7. So now let's add few more fingers. 1. Now let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Our answer should be 7. So now I will add one more finger. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, we want 7. So I will add one more finger. Now let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So friends, 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Let's write. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Now we have 2 plus how many is equal to 8? Let's see. You remember, friends, we have already seen how to get a number by adding two numbers. So let's solve it now. 0 plus 8 is equal to 8. 1 plus 7 is equal to 8. 2 plus 6 is equal to 8.
Oh, we got our answer here.
2 plus 6 is equal to 8. So let's write. 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. Now we have box plus 1 is equal to 4. We want our answer to be 4. So let's draw 4 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4. But friends, we also have 1. So let's underline 1. And 1 ball. So now friends, how many balls remaining? 1, 2, and 3. So friends, 1 ball plus 3 balls is equal to 4. So 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Now we have box plus 2 is equal to 6. So we will draw 6 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. But friends, we also have number 2. So now, let's underline 2 balls. 1 and 2. Now friends, how many balls remaining? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So friends, 4 balls plus 2 balls is equal to how many balls? 6 balls. We'll see again. 4 balls plus 2 balls is equal to 6 balls. So 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Now we have box plus 4 is equal to 9. Friends, we have already seen how to get a particular number by adding two numbers. So let's start. 0 plus 9 is equal to 9. 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. So here we found our answer. We have 4 here is equal to 9. So friends, 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. Or you can also say 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. So let's write. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Now we have box plus box is equal to 7. So we already have our answer as 7. So let's draw and solve. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So now let's make groups. It can be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 7. So we can write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 7. Or we can also write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balls plus 2 balls. 7. Or we can also write 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 balls on one side plus 3 balls. 7. So friends, 6 plus 1, 7. 5 plus 2, 7. 4 plus 3, 7. So which number should I write? Oh, you want me to write 5 plus 2. Okay. So 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. We can also solve the same example by using fingers. Let's see. Our answer is 7. So it can be 5 plus 2, 7. 4 plus 3, 7. Or 6 plus 1, 7. So 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. We can also get 7 by 0 plus 7 is equal to 7. 1 plus 6 is equal to 7. 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. So which number you want me to write? We should write 0 plus 7, 1 plus 6, 2 plus 5 or 3 plus 4. Oh, you want 3 plus 4. Okay, so let's write 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Now we have box plus box is equal to 8. As I told you earlier, we can get a particular number by adding two numbers. So now let's write down the table and get our numbers. 0 plus 8 is equal to 8. 1 plus 7 is equal to 8. 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. And 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. See, we have so many answers. Now, which one should I write it down? You tell me. But tell me fast. Oh, you want 4 plus 4, 8. Okay, so 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So let's write 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Now we have box plus box is equal to 9. Friends, you remember our table? Let's use it now. 0 plus 9 is equal to 9. 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. And friends, 5 plus 4 is also is equal to 9. So now all the answers are correct. So which one should I use? Okay, let me think. I think I will use 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. So friends, 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. Now it is quiz time. I'm going to give you some examples and you have to solve them on your own. And remember, I'm not going to give you answers this time. You have to solve them on your own. 3 flowers and 2 flowers are how many flowers? 5 balls and 2 balls, how many balls? 7 caps plus 2 caps, how many caps? 6 trees plus 0 trees, how many trees? 5 birds plus 3 birds, how many birds? 3 and 2, how many altogether? 5 plus 3 is equal to 7 plus 2 is equal to 6 plus 0 is equal to 4 plus 3 is equal to